here at ONTV, we're saddened to learn of the passing of one of ONTV's most beloved volunteers. Kevin McCormick passed away on Tuesday, February 27th, at the age of 51. He is survived by his wife, Joletta, and three children. Kevin was a U.S. Army veteran and a Lake Orion resident for 20 years. He was a Walden Middle School football coach before becoming a freshman football coach at Lake Orion High School. Kevin got involved with ONTV in 2013 when he attended video production.